It's okay to have ego. That's a part of who we are. The problem is how we are in relation to our egos. If we get identified with the ego, then it's kind of like there's this whole ocean, there are all these waves, and I get identified as this is me, this one wave. And I'm separate from all the other waves, I'm separate from the whole ocean. That's a mistaken perception.